Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Yeah, and that's because they know these competitors have free rein to do whatever they need to pick up the win. Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Ow! Ooh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
What a shot. We welcome you to the splendor and the glory that is the Royal Rumble.
Oh.
You're looking live at this sold-out arena where 20,697 WWE fans are all waiting for the answer to one question. Who will be the one?
Well, I don't have the answer. I don't know who it'll be, Cole, but whoever it is will have his name etched alongside some of the greatest names to ever lace up a pair of boots. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Tell us your thoughts about Sting.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole. Oh, Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Uh-oh.
Delivering the damage to the chest now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker.
Oh, look at this. He's got him hooked.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. His chest may be black and blue after this. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, man, that's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The end may be near.
The choke slam ain't gonna be long now.
Right, his minutes are numbered.
He's setting it up.
Look at this.
Gonna end it with a suplex.
Should do it.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Oh, my, enough with that sledgehammer. Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now, the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Going to the top, high risk.
Watch out, a stiff axe handle.
Again, these superstars are bound to absolutely no rules here in this disqualification match.
You know what, Cole? It's like the Wild West all over again.
He's looking at it again.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
The spear, this one's in the books.
You're right, this is the end.
Champion.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here's your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, Bill Goldman.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
And what a main event at this Royal Rumble.
The main event was awesome. The entire night was awesome.